Want to learn how to remove or turn off the Google Smart Lock on the Roblox game? Hi there, this is Eve and today I'll teach you how to turn off or disable Google Smart Lock on the Roblox game just in a minute. This is so simple to enable or disable Google Smart Lock on an Android phone. Before we start, if you are new to the channel, please consider liking and subscribing to my YouTube channel. So, without wasting any time, let's get started. First, you need to delete your saved information from Google Lock. So, open Setting, scroll down, tap Google, tap Manage Google Account. After that, tap Security. Scroll down Password Manager. Now you need to find Roblox account and verify it. Now tap Delete. After that, to disable the Google Smart Lock on your device, again, you need to open Setting. Scroll down, tap Password and Security, tap Privacy, scroll down, tap Trust Agents. Now, if you're not using a Xiaomi device, then you need to open the setting and search Trust Agent and you'll see this Trust Agent option. Now, tap on here. To disable it, toggle it off. Now, you disable the Smart Lock on Google. It will no longer show you the Smart Lock when you open the Roblox game. Now here, before it showed me the Smart Lock option, here that Google Smart Lock. Now this is not showing the Smart Lock anymore. I hope this video helps. If you have anything to ask, tell me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.